Strange case in Schenectady on Union Street. One body found there, another man found buried under rubble. Tori Wells has been following it for us. Going to go back to her live. She is at the scene of the crime on Union Street right now. Hi, Tori.
Hi, Greg, and I just want to show you this scene again because it's very different to see this many officers, still crime scene investigators, Friday afternoon, 6 o'clock, still very active investigation here. 2.5 days after those bodies were found. Today, police told us the woman who was found dead here was Valarie Washington. This apartment building was her home. And as I told you earlier, her friend stopped by just a little while ago, and she told me none of this makes any sense. Her friend was very much loved.
I was really shocked, you know, I was just like, you don't see tape around here too often. It's a pretty quiet neighborhood.
People who live near this Union Street home trying to make sense of what police say happened here as evidence technicians in white protective suits were back inside today. This is where police say they found a man in his 60s, injured but alive, buried under debris in the basement, and the body of 55-year-old Valarie Washington.
Her death has been ruled a homicide.
Yesterday, 44-year-old Harold Ortiz was arraigned in Schenectady, charged with attempted murder and unlawful imprisonment. Court paperwork says he hit the man in the head with a shovel, then buried him under debris. Ortiz was released from prison in July. He served 17 years for attempted murder. Right now, he is not charged with Washington's death. We asked police if he will be.
There are no assumptions. We'll follow every lead, every investigative tool that we have to determine who is responsible for Mrs. Washington's death.
I also asked the district attorney if Ortiz will be charged with Washington's death or if someone else could be facing charges. He told me this investigation is ongoing, but he said a grand jury could take action on this case in coming days. He also told me both victims had apartments in this building and that Ortiz had lived here for about a week. People who live nearby anxious for some answers.
With something big like this, everyone wants closure, you know?
Police are not releasing how Washington died or when. They also are not releasing the name of the man who was injured in all of this. I did speak with one of his friends, though. He told me he visited him at the hospital. He is recovering with family surrounding him. We are live in Schenectady. Tori Wells, CBS 6 News.